And we're back.
Have you seen this?
What?
The review of Robert Longfellow's new play. It has been years since Longfellow has written anything of note, and unfortunately his latest offering will only cement his reputation as that of a writer fading into irrelevancy.
How was the flight?
Wasn't too bad.
You in L.A.?
Yeah, I'm in Mom's. Looks like Gus is doing some chores.
He's in and out of jail half the time.
Guess I've been away for a while. Go! Oh, how you doing? Everything good?
I was thinking that you and I should have a beer, man.
Here's to you.
We have liftoff. Tell him everything's cool. Where's the input?
Breaking story out of the valley, Reseda to be exact.
I have no idea if this hostage situation has something to do with Longfellow's writing or political views.
Why are the cops after you?
The liquor store clerk, shot by Gus Williams, has now died from his wounds.
What's your plan?
Oh, the plan is that you and I hoist a few beers, man. Nostravia.
I got some stories to tell.
I bet you do.
Right.
If you don't leave me alone, I'm going to set the place on fire, and I'm going to shoot us both, so leave me alone!
I hear people say that you're a commie.
Commie? How do you write?
Say something. Let's see what happens. I'll show you.
God bless America.
Why would he do that?
Wait, was that?
Yeah.
Wow.
You can't do this. I mean, this could turn out really bad.
What was the name of that broad you were doing?
Emma Stiles?
She's a big star now, man.
You want to talk to her?
Hello, Gus.
Is this really Emma Stiles?
I don't want to see you or Robert get hurt.
I just lose it sometimes.
What did you want to be when you grew up?
A Marine. I guess they thought I was nuts.
Are you now mentally unstable?
What do you think?
It's really wrong.
Mm-hmm.